Hi everyone, my name's Ruby, and today I'm going to be showing you how to create your very own Choose Your Own Adventure book on Book Creator. So here's one that I made earlier, and I can show you what I've done. So for Choose Your Own Adventure books, it's good to turn off side-by-side pages so that you only see one page at a time. There we go. So this is my cover. Okay, so it says, this is Fred. Fred wants to go out today, but he can't decide where to go. He needs your help. Should he go to the cinema, jump to page 2, or the arcades, jump to page 3? As you can see, on each page number, I've inserted a link, so that if you wanted to go to the cinema, you would press on the link and it would take you to page 2. Let's try it. As you can see, I pressed on the link and it's taken me to page 2. So now Fred is at the cinema. And you go on to another question. Should he watch Spider-Man, which has jumped to page 4, or Superman, which has jumped to page 5? So that's a really cool thing that you can do, and it just keeps branching off into questions. Okay, so let's go back to the last page. Here we can choose whether or not we want to go to the cinema or the arcades. So let's say we chose the arcades. We'd press on the link and it would take us to page 3. Fred is at the arcades. Should he play Pac-Man, which would jump you to page 6, or Mario Kart, which would jump you to page 7? Hang on, page 7 doesn't have a link under it, which means we need to add one. So go back to My Books and press on the big pencil in the middle of your book, which is the edit button. So now we can edit our book. So go to the page that we were on here. So what we need to do is we need to insert a hyperlink on page 7 so that it takes us to page 7 when we press on it. Okay, so here you can see the text. All you need to do is highlight what you want to make a link, which is page 7. Then you press on the little chain button. Now, you can add either a web address or a page number. A web address would take you to a website, and a page number would take you to whatever page number that you insert. So, in this case, we want to go to page 7. So type in the number 7. Save. Now you can see we have a link on it. So if we press play again, we can read our book, set it to side-by-side pages. Now if we press on the link, great, it worked. So now I've shown you how to insert your own hyperlink. You can make your own Choose Your Own Adventure books. Have fun!